New at noon, what could be a sinkhole opened up near the post office at Orlando International Airport. This video just in from Chopper 2. Authorities not giving us many details yet, but as you can see, it's about 12 to 15 feet diameter, and officials say it's 3 feet deep. This area in the post office parking lot has been blocked off to keep people safe. You can look for the latest on this coming up on West 2 News first at 4.